हंसले भाई हंसले कंटिन्यू करेंगे channel and those who are new welcome to my channel so you guys have seen in the previous clips of this vlog that aarti and all this is the continuation of the vlog so it was a sudden plan yesterday we had no plans of going suddenly we were like okay let's go today we were supposed to go today but then we realized yesterday was supposed to be the last aarti so we went there today is bhandara I won't be going for bhandara because I wasn't there like the entire 10 days but they like you have to come you guys have to come they were so much forcing us everyone was like inviting us so much so for their sake we are going so let's go
dikhao ladkiyo apne aap ko are main wahan pe lena chahiye tha mere ko idhar dekho idhar dekho dekho to has to do
We were quite late, so we reached there in the middle of the aarti because people were quite fascinated with our traditional look, especially the Ukrainians who were staying in the hostel, and they even took a picture of us. Immediately after the aarti, all the girls were asked to be seated for the bhandara and. Let me tell you, this is my first ever bhandara I am having, and it's too good, like too good. The kheer, the puri, the sabji, especially the sabji. The sabji reminded me of my childhood, guys. My childhood, I was surrounded by people who are Bihari. I was also surrounded by people who were from different states like Gujarat, Punjab, and all. But especially Bihari, I was filled with like. Surrounded by people with Bihari and my neighbor specifically she was Bihari and the lady who used to make us stuff even in Chhat Puja also one of my father's colleague we used to go to that place and he was like a brother to my father he is till date like a brother to my father and the food they make the taste of that sabji is similar to that and I was like reminded of my entire childhood in a glimpse I was like Oh my god guys it was the best day for me to be honest so after we were done eating the boys were asked to be seated for the bhandara and while recording this video I realized that we have too many boys compared to girls guys look at this video there are too many boys well apart from that I was looking at this tank they had it installed in the first year look at this fishy say hi fishy So after I was done playing with the fish, I met some of my friends. This is Akshay. He's my groupmate. He say hi to him, guys. After some time, we left for our home, and we were just sitting nearby the riverside and enjoying our leisure time, taking some pictures and stuff. The others actually left before us. Nivetta stayed back for some time for Visarjan. We were like, not me. Some of us were like tired. I was like tired of wearing my heels. To be honest, I won't lie. And some of us actually left ahead of us. Me, Mrinal, and Rui stayed back to get some more photos and video clips. And we were kind of thirsty, like we didn't have proper amount of liquids into a drink. We didn't drink it, so we went to a coffee shop nearby cafe. And there, me and Rui, we ordered for mojito. And Mrinal ordered coffee. I don't know why he was thirsty, but he ordered for coffee. But I guess different people have different choices. And we were enjoying our leisure time. I called Ritik to come back and have some leisure time with us in the cafe. He was like too tired. He was not going to come. So we packed him a mojito. And this guy Mrinal took a sip from there also in the room.
Hi.
After having our sips of mojito and coffee from the cafe, we are on our way back to home.
So that's it for today's vlog. Thank you for watching. We are back home. Some of us actually left earlier, I guess. We are back home. And do like, comment, subscribe and share as you know. Also, please, please guys, hit the bell icon. And stay tuned for more vlogs and more shorts. I also upload shorts, if you remember. I upload shorts randomly sometimes. Yeah, do keep watching. And yeah, these bangs, these fringes, I did it myself. So yes, do like, comment, subscribe and share. And see you next time.